water, well known as a rock. Three Irish dumbass were counting their stock. When along came some soldiers, they are Britain's best. And they're known the whole world over as the proudest, yes. And the IRA were blown away. Three corpses were left in Gibraltar that day. Well, Dublin, she was angry, and so was the Doyle. For the bomb in Gibraltar, the soldiers did foil. For they planned to murder and leave many for dead. But the brave SAS put the gun to their head. And the IRA were blown away. Three corpses were left in Gibraltar that day. That wanker Jerry Adams, what a wonderful sight. Behind an old tombstone, he cowered with fright. The lad, yellow Provo, didn't know what to do when faced with one Froddy, so brave and so true. And the IRA were blown away. Three corpses were left in Old Milltown that day. This lone, loyal Froddy, he's called Michael Stone. Right into the graveyard he went on his own. Five bombs they were thrown, and yet only one missed. But you couldn't see the Fenians for the steam of their piss. And the IRA were blown away. Three corpses were left in Old Milltown at the end. Yes, the IRA were blown away. Three corpses were left in Old Milltown.